During their wedding, Brianna and Kevin Schaefer could not imagine leaving their 4-year-old golden retriever out of their plans. The couple considers their dog Nora as part of the family. Brian said there is a strong bond between them and Nora, who they consider their daughter. The couple was in agreement that Nora would be part of the bridal party. He would carry a wreath of flowers on her neck during the November 4th wedding. He would carry a wreath of flowers on her neck during the November 4th wedding. On the big day, Nora was part of the bridal party acting like a small girl. Expecting to be rewarded in the end, Nora did everything she was asked to do. The story of Nora started in 2014 after Brianna and Kevin lost their adorable dog, Tandy. He died of bone cancer. Unable to bear the silence brought about by the absence of Tandy, the couple found a puppy whom they named Nora. "We have enjoyed the 4 years Nora has been around," Brianna said. "She is part of what keeps our family together." Kevin even ensured Nora was part of the proposal. The proposal happened last year at a select location for the two pup lovers. Brianna told ABC News that Kevin proposed to her on October 1, 2016. "He chose Montrose Dog Beach because it has a special place in my heart. We were celebrating 5 years of our marriage, and with Nora present, Kevin proposed. It was no surprise to guests when the big day came, and Nora was part of the wedding in Chicago. Before the big day, a small number of people inquired if Nora would be part of the wedding." Photographer Rudy Valentino captured the stunning photos of Nora taking part in the event with the bridal party. "We wish the newlywed Schaefer family and their adorable dog Nora lots of laugh and happy life ahead." Blog page, BarkPooch.com, Facebook fan page, Twitter and Instagram, "I love my dogs." We hope you liked the video. Please hit the subscribe button to get more updates.